I was diagnosed with stage 2 breast cancer after skipping out on my mammogram, after playing hooky on my mammogram for a few years. I went to the imaging center at Touro and they caught it right away. They cured me in 5 chemo sessions. Dr. Zachariah is a genius. I recommend anybody in the world to go to him. He was so nice to me after I was in hysterics in the beginning. I was so nervous and they made me feel so cared about. I really appreciate everything they did. And Dr. Colfrey also is an absolute saint. Oh, everybody from the, it's not just the doctors and the nurses, the aides, the secretaries, the people who greet you when you walk in, the security guards, everybody was absolutely wonderful to me. And I stayed in the hospital for 5 days and I have never felt so vulnerable in my life, and they were great to me.